I'm doing my, have you started? Okay. I'm Brooke, and I'm doing my graduation project on childhood obesity prevention. So I've made a lesson for you guys about eating healthy to prevent obesity. The essential question for this lesson is, how do we use MyPlate to build a balanced meal? Okay, I'm going to start with seeing what you know already. So I'm going to give you an index card. Just put your name on the back of it and number the card 1 through 5. I'll do that for you. Unhealthy, you're gonna write no. So this is number one. If you haven't already, number your paper 1 through 5. And then for number one, if you think it's healthy, write yes. If you think it's unhealthy, write no.
This is an independent activity back table.
No. Is everyone ready? Okay. Would someone like to share what they think? I saw your hand first. You think it's not healthy? Why do you think it's unhealthy?
Because the chicken has the unhealthy stuff on it.
Good job. Here's the second one.
Oh my god.
Here's the third one. Is everyone ready?
Mm-hmm.
I saw your hand first.
Oh, it's healthy.
Yes.
The broccoli and the grapes and the other stuff is helping your body.
Yes. Good job. The answer down before you raise your hand. Okay. Okay. Does everyone have it written down?
Yes.
Okay. You can go. The girl behind you.
No.
Okay. Why do you think it's unhealthy?
Because the
okay. Now there's just one more. You will know how to use MyPlate to eat a nutritionally balanced meal, and you'll be able to put together a nutritionally balanced meal based off of your knowledge of MyPlate. Okay, so we're going to talk about what obesity is. Obesity is the condition of being very overweight. It is very unhealthy to be obese, and obesity comes from having a sedentary lifestyle, making bad food choices, and also not getting enough sleep at night. So some people, when they get home from school, they would rather play video games instead of going outside. And you should really try to go outside, especially if it's sunny outside. You can play games outside with your friends. You can go for a walk or walk your dog. And instead of making bad food choices, you can try to eat some fruits like bananas and apples. And you want to make sure you're getting at least 8 hours of sleep at night. Okay. Here's effects of obesity. Obesity has huge effects on the heart, which can put obese children at risk for diseases. Obesity has substantial effects on the growth of children's bones, joints, and muscles. And obese children are at risk for being obese adolescents, which are teenagers, and adults as well. And you can also get heart disease and diabetes, which you do not want. Okay. There are ways that you can prevent obesity. The most important ways are to get physical activity in and make healthy food choices. Today we will be discussing how to make healthy food choices, because what you put into your body is very important. If you fill your body with junk, you will feel sick and start to gain weight, but if you eat healthier, it's going to make your body feel better and you're going to look healthy. And eating healthy not only makes you physically healthy, but also improves your emotional and mental health. Because again, if you're taking in good food, it's going to not only help you physically, but it's going to just make you feel better overall. Okay, so today we're going to be talking about MyPlate. Do any of you know what MyPlate is already?
MyPlate is like a plate that has different food groups in it, and like it, you stick the vegetables here. You stick the fruits here, and protein, and then grains. I know this because I have one.
Oh, that's good. Good job. That was a really good answer. Okay. In case you don't know, this is what MyPlate is. For fruits, they can be fresh, canned, frozen, or dry, or 100% juice. Make half of your plate fruits and vegetables, because that's where you get lots of vitamins from. And you want to vary your vegetables, so include dark greens, which is like kale and spinach. And you want red and orange vegetables, beans and peas, starches, and other varieties. Make at least half of your grains whole, so eat more whole grains, such as whole wheat, bulgur, oatmeal, whole cornmeal, and brown rice. And you want to go lean with protein. You want to try it. You don't want your meat to be any bigger than the size of your fist. You can have poultry, seafood, beans, peas, eggs, soy, tofu, nuts, and seeds, because not everyone eats meat, so you still have to get your protein, so you can get them from seeds and nuts and beans and peas and stuff like that. And as always, you always want to have a glass of milk with your meal, because it's high in calcium. Okay, so here's a breakfast idea using the MyPlate. For the fruit, you have the peach. For the vegetables, you have roasted red pepper. For the protein, you have an egg. And for the grain, you have toast. So that's an idea you can have for breakfast that resembles MyPlate. Okay, and here's a lunch idea. So for the fruit, you have grapes. And for the grains, you have a roll. For the protein, it looks like a chicken leg. And for vegetables, you have a little salad. Okay. And here's a dinner idea. So that looks like, I really can't tell what kind of meat that is. I think it's pork, I really don't know. And for vegetables, I have Brussels sprouts. And for grains, you have rice. And for the fruit, we have strawberries and the glass of milk with it. Okay, so we're gonna do a group activity. Each group is gonna have a whiteboard, and I will select a leader for each group. The leader will write down A, B, or C on the board and then hold up the answer. Just make sure you work together and agree on the answer before you hold up your whiteboard, okay? Where's the whiteboard?
They have
them. Oh, you already have them? All right, so this can be a group. You guys can be a group. You guys can be a group. You three can be a group. And if the five of you want to work together, those two. Oh, no, just like one. Okay.
Did you say two?
Yeah, you five right there. Okay? Does everyone have a marker?
Yes.
I'm not strong.
You want to be the leader? Okay. And you can be the leader for your group. And you can be the leader for your group. and you and the blue can be leader for your group. You can be the leader for your group. Okay. Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Okay. Here's the first question. Just hold it up when you're ready. My plate is put into what five categories? The correct answer is B. It's dairy, protein, grains, fruits, and vegetables. For this one, it's true or false. Making bad food choices is the only cause of obesity. Answer is B, it is false. You also want to be physically active, and there's many. Okay. Number three, how can you prevent obesity? A, following the My Plate Meal Guide, B, getting exercise and enough sleep at night, or C, which is both A. Are you guys ready? The correct answer is C. Okay, which one is a My Plate meal? Here's number five, you want to fill in the blank. Us is supposed to be is, that's a typo, so my plate is the current blank guide. A, food, B, nutrition, or C, drink.
Can you show share with her.
Beans are not for the plate.
I'm just gonna be lonely. No, I wanna be lonely.
No, you're supposed to put it on your
ears. I'm done.
You want to rice, so there's three for each. Oh, so you want to put the three grains, the grains, fruits, I'm putting it. You may check yours real quick? Okay. And then once I check yours, can you go over with him? Okay. So you have fish, chicken, beans, salad, carrots, broccoli.
Wondered if that was cauliflower or broccoli.
Okay. Well, either way is a vegetable, though. It was broccoli, so very much. Pineapple, apple, fruit bowl. Good job.
Do you have this?
Okay, I have beans, chicken, rice, meal, and rice. Good job. Do you know what these are? Yeah, okay. Is that a meat or a bean? Okay, is, would that be with the grains, like your bread and your rice? Yes, okay. So the beans is actually a protein. So it's gonna go with proteins, okay? And everything else looks great. Good job. Yeah.
Pineapple. You have everything right. Good job. Okay. Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Rice, beans are protein, spaghetti is a grain, good job, turkey is a protein, and fish is a protein, bread, rice, and pasta are your grains.
If you could take the little pieces of the fruits, proteins, and vegetables, and grains, and put them back in your bag. Cool. And once they're back in your bag, if you're ready to move on, just look up here. You don't have to zip them back up because we are going to use them. So, again, okay. You guys ready to move on? Okay. This is your exit ticket. I want you to show me what you guys have learned from this lesson. So I want you to individually look back at your paper plate and your bag with the food today. I want you to make a My Plate meal. So choose one fruit, one vegetable, one protein, and one grain, and glue it where it goes on the plate. And if you guys need glue, I have glue for you. So do you guys need glue?
No.
Okay. Does anyone over here need glue? Are y'all done? Yeah. So can you two share? Can you two share? Do you two need glue? Do you need glue?
I'll see my princess.
Oh, this is the vegetable.
I'll see my princess.
don't know what to put for your fruit?
Yeah.
I chose the foods that I like.
Good job. That's good. That's what you were supposed to do, so good job. See, you guys can make this at home, right? Yeah. It'll be healthy.
I think my mom is home.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't like cheese, so if I'd rather be obese.
You know,
salad. I want more meat than just one thing, but no, she says one thing. Participating and doing well. That means a lot and makes it easier for me. Thank you, sir.
All right, what do you say to Ms. Brooke?
Thank you.
Give her a hand.
Are you my best?
I
Back to your original spot.